Hello, you are listening Helipunk podcast, where I talk about different background sounds. My name is Uku, and I am a bedroom musician about 20 years. And finally, I decided to share my music with the world for using in podcasts as a background. Oh, I love podcasting. I don't know what is in the podcast. Why it's so magnificent, so fantastic format, but I really do love podcast, editing podcast, talking in podcasts and doing podcasts and, you know, everything podcast. I love podcasting. Today track, you can hear it, and the background is called A Giant Puffball. It was August or September. I went to the backyard of my house and I noticed the giant white football-sized mushrooms on my backyard. It's really strange because, you know, in Estonia there are no some exotic animals, exotic plants. There are no color for anything. We don't have any grapes, any oranges growing, nothing. Just apple trees and, you know, crop and tomatoes in the glass house and everything like this. No exotic animals, no exotic plants, nothing. It's kind of Nordic country. Yes, but those white mushrooms, they are like, you know, like something magic, and they appear magically. By the way, they don't grow every year, but just some years. For example, a couple of 3 or 5 years might not show up at all. And then on the 5th year, they suddenly appear in your backyard. It's so weird. It's so strange. They are like, you know, I don't know, other civilization or some kind of sign of something. I don't know. By the way, when I saw those mushrooms, I started to Google and to make research. I found out that these mushrooms have been, in previous times, have been medicine that help a lot of diseases, a lot of medical cases. And then I just composed this song you can hear. In the music, background music, you hear kind of ancient tones. It's like, you know, the time is going forward and, you know, the year is 2021 and everything is kind of, you know, digital and all things are, you know, different. It doesn't count. These mushrooms grow and have been growing here on the earth a long, long time. They are really strange because they are the size of a football and growing on your backyard. So the music kind of says that these mushrooms live whatever happens on earth. And this kind of music gives your talking. It gives a kind of vibrant, interesting, and kind of ancient vibration, ancient feeling. Okay, that's all for today. By the way, did you know that every time I make a podcast episode about a background track, I put a price of this track, 0, so you can get it for free for 2 weeks. Okay, guys, see you in the next episode and bye-bye.